ask that each official, whether his, when his or her name is called, to proceed to the podium with those administering the oath of office. First, the Honorable Nancy Landry, Secretary of State, sworn in by the Honorable Phyllis Cady, Louisiana Third Circuit Court of Appeal, retired.
Constitution
and laws of the United States
and laws of the United States
and the Constitution and laws of this state
and the Constitution and laws of this state
and that I will faithfully and impartially discharge
and that I will faithfully and impartially discharge
and perform
all the duties incumbent on me
as Secretary of State according to the best of my ability
and understanding
so help me God.
So help me God.